Just wondering if this picks it up now. So I've gone into Discord and it's picking up the mic sound, but it's not doing the desktop sound. I fucking know. Yeah, I might maybe have to look at getting another mic, so. If there's a lot of background fuzz. I'm sorry if I make you seasick, because I can't use these controls yet. Oh, Jesus, it's not even like there. Oh God. I'm doing the tutorial thing where, like, you know, go advanced stages and shit, and this one is the park has never been completed and he's running out of money or something or other, so you have to, like, complete the thing, and I've got no money anyway. Like, how am I going to do a roller coaster? How do I do this? Why is there no help? Yeah, I would normally, but let me just undo this whole thing. All right, give me my money back. All right. So something else. There's a lot of litter in the park. Okay, let's do that one. We can do that. Let's find the bins. No, get out of this. Okay. Bins, bins, bins. Yeah, have a barrel. It's like a perfect spot for a bin. Why would you not put one there? Look, there's certainly bins around. They're just lazy people. Yeah, I probably should check the staff, huh? Okay. Hang on. Staff. There we go. What do we got? No, oh, we've got heaps of people. What are they doing? up Lydia, lazy bums. Okay, so make sure there's enough bins. Too many guests are trying to get to the cosmic cow. Okay, well, I can't help that. There's people there. How much are we charging entry for this shitty zoo? It's not a zoo. What is it? Are there any actual rides here? Can you see any? Am I blind? Cummings. Okay, so he's just put all these spots for rides, but there's nothing actually there. Okay, so let's go here first. Okay, what? Do I not have any? Oh, here we go. Pirate ship? Kind of have to do that, right? Why can I not put it down? What's the go? Oh my god. Yeah, exactly. Put up all these stupid signs that cost a shitload and then didn't do anything with them. But why won't the ride go down? What is the problem? Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, so I guess I can get rid of the coming soon sign, right? Okay, so then open up. Can I sell this sign and get money back? Yeah. It's pretty good. The NBA, it's pretty good. Put an anchor in because you know it's a ship. And then is there a spot somewhere else? Oh, we can put one here, can't we? It's flat. Let's put a ride here, shall we? Oh, I don't have very much money. What's a cheap ride? Teacups. Look, that's... Oh, shit. Okay, maybe not. I don't think we can put a ride there. Okay. Yeah, I was making sure I'm on the other tutorials. to get like all the little pretty stuff in there so that like the trees and shit. But let me move that to the other side. Yeah, you can have that. I was putting like fireworks and stuff right near the queues so that everyone was like really excited. Have a nice walk. Entrance. How much should we charge? $10? And $5 for kids? How is that even possible? Mathematically. Yes, jump on Discord with me. Okay, I need to put another ride in because one's not enough. Let's put Rocktopus in. To add some more scenery to make these people happy. Yeah, have some fireworks. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. Like, what's... I think I have a skull. Okay, I have no money now. I think I'm in trouble. I got my shops aren't making money. Monthly loan payments? Holy shit! How can I pay them off earlier? Oh. Okay, let's hope that I'm gonna stop spending money now. Let's hope that we get some money. Yeah, I know it's incomplete. I can't do anything about that right now. I'm so terrible with these controls, sorry. There's two people using it. How is it too many guests? There's no one using that one. Jesus, fuck. Do we even have toilets here? Oh, that's toilets, I think. Yeah. Looks too gentle. Well, we can speed that up. Don't you worry about that. When I figure out how. Maybe I can't. I wish there were more rides. Yeah, I know. I need to get that coaster going, is what I need to do. I don't really know how to do this though, so... Uh-oh, no security guards. Bum, 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 bum. Security? Okay, how do I get one? Here we go. I'm getting two just in case. Let's crack down. Okay, I'm making a little bit of money. Let me do a little bit of building of this. I wish it kind of just had like a thing that I could use. Oh, that's only 3,700. I could maybe wait for that and then put that in. right spot there. I need to make more money. So, what's this? I don't understand any of this stuff. Oh, hang on. What's this one? Oh. Oh, that's just all of them. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, and what I'm doing. Oh, this is very expensive. I don't have enough money. Let's get it to come all the way back over here, right? Oh dear. I don't understand. Oh no, go back. That's better. Okay, building a roller coaster is very expensive. Not making very much money, and I don't know how to fix that. How much is left on my stupid loan? Oh god, so much money. I can be hungry, there's heaps of food and shops and stuff, my god. I'm not paying this much for Roctopus. What? How much is Roctopus? Okay, so park entry. Okay, let's make that cheap. Let's put another ride in between these two, I think. Not that I have enough money, but... Oh, that was terrible. Oh, God. Look, it's not that bad. Come on, people. Sit down. What? There's no seats? Sorry, Ben. What do you want to look at? I think I'm losing money now. What? I'm not making very much money. Ticket. The costs of the rides are almost the same as the money. How much is marketing? Oh, I need another ride before I do that, right? But fuck. Oh, $1,000! Jeez Louise! That's cool that it's got online campaign banner adverts. Keeping up with the times. That's taking a huge chunk, isn't it? Jeez. Try not to spend anything this month and see if that gives me a little bit more money. I don't think it's going to though. Oh. I'm not making anything. Ooh, that's bad. So bad. Could be the beginning of the end before we've even started. It's going up slowly, but like two people. Maybe I should. I mean, that's not great either, right? Like, shop sales is, it's more expensive to run them. I don't understand this game. What? Park entry's cheap. What are you talking about? Cheapskates, these people. Oh, that's not good, right? Ooh. What do you mean? You didn't pay loads for park entry. It's cheap as chips. $5 to get in is bloody cheap for an amusement park with two rides and nothing else. That's a, you know, 48% not going on the rides, so it's a lot of money wasted. Oh, that's not great. Oh, that's really bad. I may need to restart this. I think I need to complete that roller coaster first before I do anything else to get extra people in. I mean, no one's going on this ride. What is going on? Okay, I'm gonna have to restart, I think. Monthly profit of 1,000, attract 600. It's not that bad. Oh, medium is build the coaster. So it's not necessarily meant to have the coaster straight off, I guess. But I think that would be easier. That's really bad. Okay, I'm gonna restart after lunch. Because lunch is gonna be here and I need food. And maybe I can figure out my mic problems as well. Okay, be back later.